Hey, I'm Paul Begay, AST Systems Designer. Today we're going to look at the AST Endurance 2000. This is operating on a 1500 gallon koi tank, and we're going to talk about the pressurized sludge discharge. So this is a pumped configuration, okay? So first thing, let's look at our pressure gauge here. Just around 1 psi. Our airflow meter is at 0.2 standard cubic feet per hour. That means this filter is going to backwash once every 5 hours. All right, this is a 1 cubic foot charge chamber. We have a 16th horsepower pump circulating water through this filter at approximately 15 gallons per minute. All right, so this vertical standpipe, what we're going to be looking at, this is our sludge chamber, and we're going to watch the sludge discharge into this 2.5 gallon bucket. All right, so this should take around 15 seconds. So let's see how that works. All right, so I'm gonna open this valve right here. Nice thick sludge leaving. This is 2 days worth of sludge. Now, as soon as my water runs clear, I can close this valve up. I don't want to leave this valve open too long. And let's make another little note here. The height of this standpipe is very important. The height of this standpipe must be above your return line, all right? You could have some bead loss if this is below this over here, okay? So stay tuned for more videos to come on the Endurance 2000. Thanks so much.